Yep, got a little carried away there. Not bad. Oh, that goes. Just kind of give it here to start tearing it up. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and say I don't think this place has that good of So
constructed. Thank you.
Dang, how do you get them back to back like that? Oh, there's so much I still don't understand. These are the guys I need. Let's go. It must have to be how far you go, because it just shows. If you go on the right way, I was going the wrong way, but that's just what it is. It's going the wrong freaking way. They're like, you explore later. Let's see what it says. Hi there. You die. Pests. Transmit pirate data. Pirate is 8 or up. Oh, that can be a key. Sweet. I have no idea what the next one's gonna be, though. That was pirates. Dude, that'd be cool if it's Sentinels. Soul is at least 8 or up, so let's see what it says next time I see him. Oh, here, hold on. Why can't you get a like warp cell or something, you know? I mean, you guys are so bad. Make me cry. I probably didn't use that as much as I've been hanging around the hole. What's this? Jump! Why are they always selling junk? Well, the one I have is a 5337, and the one, the new one, is a different one. What was that, combat? Yeah, it doesn't have much of crap to it. Mine's still better. And it's the first one I've got. It was the first new pistol. So sweet. Listen, it's all beaded up. It's all matty looking. And it's just that. It's not the best. She's a little old school.
But she gets it done.
Let's go. What's this? Check out this guy and see what he's told. See if he has something to do. I keep forgetting to talk to these guys. What you got, Quad Eye? Cannon damage. Hold on, you don't know before it. Yarnage. Colleague. Oh man, next one's for now. We got it. Let's go. Dang, bro.
Yeah, that would be sweet. Your planet is just. I went through there and gathered so much fuel that that's probably why it's kind of starting to look a little bare. Just because I've been between there and there, and I like excavate so much. So Corey Zakish. We're outy.
I'm just going into my resources. Just say, okay, hey, you were good.
Trying to get Polo and them to pop their little parts back out again. Then they play hide and go seek with me again. Plutonium? Nah, I'm out of plutonium already, I bet. I don't see any. Very, very low on plutonium. And zinc. Yeah, we're running low. It's like I can't get an equal balance or something. So yeah, inevitably, let's see here. We have plutonium. You need 100 plutonium a pop. It takes 100 plutonium. You know, iridium is getting, it's, I don't know, it's getting there. So, we got a few jumps left, but, oh, I didn't even check these guys. Check.
By the way, I'm gonna be your best friend. I want to be your best friend.
I don't have time to be your best friend. Okay.
It's getting yellow. Let's see if it turns into F.
Pretty looking freighter I used to have, and a bigger 35 too. Come on, roll them dice. Come on, baby. What you got? Baby, what you got? Come on, roll them dice, baby. Come on, roll them dice. Let's go. Come on, roll them dice. Come on, come on, come on. Roll them dice. Roll them. Oh, okay. Roll them dice. Come on, baby. Roll them. Ooh. Ooh, this is a massive space. Jeez. Ooh.
take.
Thank you.
now. Let's roll that dice. Come on, let's hope this one's a good one. It's right near the precipice. Jesus. We got it. Let's check it out. Now, let's check the topography. It should be decent. You know how it's hard to tell because this place is in the middle. Jeez.
Protection falling. Protection falling. Thank you. Ground protection falling.